Let's go tier 35. Onyx hold. I don't see anything wrong on there. I wonder what level these guys are going to be in a 35. Level 89. Wow, 9 levels over me. What's the mission? Slay everybody. That's a big pile of elites. Will I be okay? Yeah, I was okay. Wow, there's a lot of enemies in this kill all section. Ah, here we go. Now we need to just travel to the Bastille of the Damned. Oh no, Le Bastille. Play the Languishing Corpses 3. Hi, Din. Ah, there's the first one at the top right. And he's gone. Partial level up. And we're getting 50 flat armor, bringing me up to 69% damage reduction on the armor side of things. One languishing corpse left. Oh no, it's a trap. Well, respect to him, he was actually kind of tough. Like, he didn't just keel over. Oh hey, this is an event blood shrine. Healing well. Carnage. Got it. We did the mastery. 5 out of 5. I can't believe my performance against things 9 levels higher than me. That is just broken. Literally broken bear. Where have we not been? Up there. Ouch. Oh no, not these guys. Oh wow, I actually got a pretty big chest, greater radiant chest, even though they all died. So that's okay. I can live with that. Also, I did like the carnage once again with how much stuff just spawned. That was badass. Thank you. can't see anything. That's what I hate. Oh, whoa! I can die. It's a miracle. What's up with this guy? He's just got the suppressor tank and nothing else. So why is he so tough? Literally doesn't make sense. I saw the final objective up this way. Yeah, there we go. If we just ignore the bit where I failed and died, it was a perfect run. There we go. Spirit is now up to level 9, giving us some pretty tasty bonuses with our best skill, Pulverize. Rank 14 Pulverize as well. Quick vending run, and then we're off to another Nightmare Dungeon. I'm really enjoying these right now.
Very nice.
If it's under 790, I don't want it.
Good price.
Oh, that was 790. And I do need a bigger stack of offhands. 812, wowee. Ranks of trample as well. Oh, cool. I'll be wearing that later on, once I find the time to sit there and do it. Let's see. Decent enough item level for a legendary for that character to wear, if I spec that way. It's a big barrier. We like that too. Kind of a low version of that unique effect. But the item power's there, so it's wearable. Okay.
Well, my friend.
A little bit more to stuff in the storage than I'm comfortable with, but if it's all good stuff, why not? So, Storm. Barrier Bear. Onion Tab. And then these, I can just put in the corner, because I need to think about them before I decide what they're going to be for. Except for the trample one. I was pretty keen on making that for this spec, which is this tab. And we're done.